Thank you. This is where I visit trains in the Northeast Quarter. Currently, I'm trying to see if I can get an ACL train coming soon. But since no train's coming yet, I wanted to show you guys the construction that's going on. There's a siding here that hasn't been used much, but it looks like they're gonna be using it more because they've extended the track and put ballast on it. I haven't seen the construction, but I can tell that there's been a big difference. Because none of this stuff has ever happened. Some Amtrak motor equipment sitting there, or transit. There's a non-shunting barricade sign blocking the track so nothing can go on while it's construction. Some equipment down there. And that's it. So I'm hoping that this will be used soon. I'll see what I can get.